Morning to all myself, Ashita, studying class 8. Today is recipe demo and my recipe is paneer. First of all, I'm going to tell you the ingredients. 1 kg paneer and some onion, ginger or garlic. 1 spoon salt, 2 spoon chili powder, 3 spoon coriander powder and paneer masala. Then I'm going to tell you how to make it. First of all, cut paneer in small pieces and put out in a plate. Then mix salt, chili powder, coriander powder for paneer masala. Then put it in cold room. Then cook it for 2 minutes. After cooking, put paneer or water. Paneer. Then after it, cook it for 20 minutes. So now your recipe is ready. Paneer, you can eat with your family. So, thank you. My recipe demo is over.